No, I think it is less, Gary, because he hasn't won since 2009.
You're crazy.
You know, he's had four
crazy.
He finished 78 here a year ago. So I think there is less pressure because, think about this, Gary, when he came back after that break, from the end of 2009, the accident, and then coming back to Augusta in 2010.
I'm just waiting for him to pick it up.
From the Masters, not playing the U.S. Open and winning. So there were people who said, well, he did it then, why can't he do it now? And he actually came pretty close to finish fourth. So I think there is less pressure on him right now in terms of where he finishes in the field. If he finishes top 10, Gary, people are going to say, hey, that's a great performance after 11 weeks off. And in the old days, as you know, if Tiger Woods didn't finish first or second, everybody was saying he was going to flop.
He has a new caddy, and his old caddy, Stevie Williams, apparently has been told, keep your shirt on now by the PGA Tour. Literally, he's got to now wear the bib. It almost seems like when he was with Tiger, we sort of looked the other way on the rules, but now that you don't have that kind of protection or cover in open season, and you're following the rules, what do you think of the Stevie Williams to get caddy with him?
You know, it's funny, Eric, I was thinking that when you've worked in the White House and you've had Secret Service protection, and then at the end of 4 years or 8 years, you go home and the Secret Service is gone, you're on your own. I think that must be the way Steve Williams felt on the range yesterday.
Actually, not the former president still has Secret Service help.
Of pulling off his bib on the 18th green to show his big logo
there. So isn't his little analogy
doing it for years.
Not correct.
No one has tried to stop him, although sponsors and caddies, other caddies, have to play because the tour rule says caddies are to keep their bibs on until they're in the scoring area. Yesterday, Steve Williams was told by the tour, from now on, we expect you to keep the bib on until you're in the scoring area. And I think if he was still working for Tiger Woods, he probably would talk to Tiger about that. You know, he's my boss, but all he said was, the bib's uncomfortable, but if you want me to wear it until I get into the scoring area, I'll do what you ask. So, welcome to back to the real world, Steve Williams, is what I saw yesterday on the ring.
I think you're dead on. His Kevlar is gone. John, I'm glad that you shared us. And welcome to the Black Knights. We're at Crowley today. Have a great week. We'll talk to you next week.
Thanks, guys. Look forward to it.
Okay. When we come back, on the background, we were debating. There's some guys who are very decorated players that need to get defunctified. Who is ready to turn their season around? Two of them actually have wins this year. And over all of their seasons have been disappointments, we will debate that on the back nine. And obviously, folks, the poll going on right now, we want to know what you think about his result this week. MB1 for a win, MB2 for a top 10, MB3 11 to 30 in the field, and MB4 to 31 or worse. With respect to Tiger's result this week, text to 55333, and we will tell you the results are, and we'll give you our thoughts. Coming up here in the back nine, Tour Guide Live is going to be another live event for South Korea. A lot of fans will go back and forth. The demand on your team game is keen. You've got to hit in the face.